Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Today we'll be talking about the period between 1963 and 1966 when we moved from our old house in Al-Halmiyya into this villa we bought in Awqaf city near Mohandesin. Each family was living in a villa, or some families were living in a flat in a building. So really nobody knew one another before they came to the area. Nobody knows the roots, the family roots of each family living in one of these villas. So the culture was a little bit loose, not like strong culture of Al-Halmiyya or Maghribliyin, Mansour al-Salah and the others, and the bonding in this area. We were teenagers at the time with our beard grown and the mustache and the whiskers, which was a fashion at that time. How did we used to use our time at that time? Either playing football at least 2-3 hours every day, standing at the corner of the street, playing card, or watching television. Nothing. Very boring. My father used to come at home at between 1 and 2 o'clock in the afternoon to have the lunch. By 3 o'clock, actually, we go for siesta to sleep for an hour or two. And we could expect any visitor to come to our house after 5 o'clock without warning, because there was no telephone. Telephone lines or telephone cables were only given to special people in the city at that time, not to everyone. So quite often we receive unexpected guests in the evening without being preparing ourselves to welcome him or to welcome them. In spite of the fact that the income of all the government employees was not fantastic at that time, but was sufficient to keep the family going because the prices of commodity was reasonable at that time, because Egypt at the time was still considered to be a productive country, not a consuming country. So I spent these 3 boring years or at the time before going to Libya in 1966. Thank you very much for watching the video. If you like it, please share it with your friends.